No different than I got penalized in NWR. Middle East, part of this sport, and then a part of it forever, and, you know, I'm proud to be in this sport. That's it. The other night, I needed to see that for Ryan, Jimmy, and Brent, for hunting buddies, and, you know, I'm
let's get into it.
I think this is the right thing to do. You know, the biggest thing is you learn from everything. I mean, this is a crazy world we live in, and in the NASCAR world, a lot of things happen, a lot of moving parts and pieces, and, somehow we got to pick up the pieces from all this and go on to the chase. And the chase is a big part of this sport, and certainly don't want, you know, all this stuff to hinder what we got going on for the chase.
And that's why we focus on it now, get all the questions answered, and then move on. Why I mean,
sweet.
And that part now when it says, you told him that you felt sick to your stomach. I mean, the post game interview that we saw, the game post game interview that we saw, you didn't think that your stomach, you were telling us what happened out there. At what point did you do this to your friend?
Well, once you realize, I mean, everything happens so fast. You gotta realize that all happened within 2 laps. I mean, that's literally seconds, you know? And you're trying to figure out everything that happened. I didn't even know that the sheriff was in and he was out at that point. Then all of a sudden you start realizing all this, and it all starts coming. I mean, people are supposed to be about
that. That was my supreme unboxing for the Shaolin t-shirt.
Peace. If you're a part of anybody else's, you know, bad situation.